Vectornator 4.8 is one of the biggest updates we have had so far. Layers have been completely redesigned to function exactly the way you want them to. They are more organized and streamlined. In simple words, layers act just like folders that you can edit very easily.
First of all, you can see everything at one glance: artboards, layers, and groups. And because they behave like folders, you can drag and drop anything from anywhere. Some quick gestures: tap on the opacity percentage to adjust it, swipe to the left on a layer or an object to review export, duplicate, and delete options. Swipe all the way to the left to delete it. Swipe right to select one or more objects or layers. You can also swipe down with two fingers to mood select, then tap to refine the selection and click done. Also, notice how my selection is highlighted. It's also the case when I select an object from the artboard. This makes it super easy for me to identify it among all my objects in the Layers panel. Groups are now easily editable from the Layer tabs itself, where you can add or remove elements, create and refine infinite subgroups, and probably the coolest feature, you can edit objects within a group without entering isolation mode. Simply select it and go. As a comparison, here's what isolation mode looks like. You can activate it by double tapping on the group on the artboard. To mask objects, just create a shape at the very bottom of a group or layer and hit the mask button. You can see that it now has a little mask icon next to it. Any object of the layer or group that are on the top of it will be cropped inside the mask shape. You can edit any element that belongs to a masked group by simply selecting it from the Layers panel. Alternatively, you can select multiple objects to the mask in one go. Boom! All the objects above the mask will be cropped to its shape. One very important exception to the rule here: if you have an image and a closed vector path, the mask will always be the vector, no matter if it's above or below the image. Last but not least, we have the brand new Clickthrough feature. With Clickthrough enabled, you can directly select objects within a group and edit them without altering the rest.
We will be rolling out even more improvements in the future to make your experience with Vectornator much more amazing. Keep an eye out for the next updates. See you soon!